Virat is what it being unfortunate, but as a captain and a senior player, have you got a chance to have a word with them, understand what they were going through, or just understand the situation?
Look, from the Indian cricket team point of view, any inappropriate comments that are made in that scenario are something that we definitely don't support. And the two concerned players have felt what has gone wrong, and they have understood the magnitude of what's happened. And definitely, it has to hit anyone hard, and you know they will definitely understand the things that have not gone right. So, and we are still waiting for a decision to be made. But from the Indian cricket team point of view, this changes nothing in terms of our, you know, beliefs in the change room. Does nothing to the spirit that we've been able to create within the change room. And these are purely individual opinions, and something, as I said, which is in an inappropriate space. We definitely, as the Indian cricket team, do not support views like that. And that's been communicated, and that's that. I mean, the situation is in front of everyone. I can't reveal something magnificent or drastic here because it's in front of everyone to see. So I can definitely say that as the Indian cricket team and responsible cricketers, we definitely don't align with those views, and those are purely individual opinions.